the perfect space for knocking sense into each other and training.
Someone left sliced plums on the windowsill again. The juice is attracting flies. There are spiders everywhere. The plums were right in front of...
You're doing good work, boss. I like how this Inquisition is coming. Next time you're free, why don't you come grab a drink? I'll introduce you to the Chargers.
Said we should go get some drinks and meet your company.
Yeah, come on. It'll be fun. Ah, good. We're not drinking alone. How you doing, creme de la creme?
Your worship, I'm so glad he has someone new to hit with that joke.
Is he always like this?
I'm afraid so. The chief loves his nicknames.
Hey, when I was growing up, my name was just this series of numbers. We all give each other nicknames under the Kuhn.
They ever wear shirts under the Kuhn, chief? Or do they just run around binding their breasts like that?
It's a harness, creme.
Yes, for your pillowy man bosoms. Let me know if you need help binding. You could really chisel something out of that overstuffed look.
Did you always know?
Yes. It's not the most fortunate thing to know about yourself growing up in Tevinter, one rung above slavery.
In Cunadar, creme would be an Akunathlak. That's what we call someone born one gender but living like another.
And Kunari don't treat those Akun people any differently than a real man.
They are real men. Just like you are.
Maybe your people aren't so bad after all.
Don't get your hopes up, creme. We still come down hard on the back talk. Anyway, here's the rest of the Chargers, or what's left of the rest. A lot of them went looking for stronger drinks. We've got Rocky and Skinner there, and over there are Stitches, Dalish, and Grim. Crazy bunch of assholes, but they're mine.
Were you born on the surface, or are you from Orzammar?
Orzammar. I got exiled. Stupid noble crap. Also, I accidentally blew up a bit of the shape rate.
Rocky's one of our best sappers. He can take down enemy fortifications faster than a golem.
I'm also working on my own version of Kunari black powder. I've almost got it.
Yeah, you really don't.
Why aren't you with your clan?
Our keeper thought I should see the world a little.
Dalish don't have Templars, so they can't have too many mages in a clan at once.
Now, sir, you know I'm not a mage. That'd make me an apostate.
You carry a staff, Dalish.
It's a bow.
A bow with a giant glowing crystal at the tip?
Yes, it's for aiming. Old elven trick you wouldn't understand.
I take it you're the company healer.
Yes. First time I ever picked up a sword was when the Blight hit Ferelden. Never put it back down.
He makes a potion that'll put you right back on your feet after even the toughest fight. It tastes terrible, though.
That's because it's a poultice, sir. You're not supposed to drink it.
So, how'd you join the Chargers?
Killed some people.
Skinner didn't take kindly to nobles testing their new swords on the elves in her alienage.
Bull took me in. Now I get paid to kill shams.
This is actually really good behavior for her. She's not marking her territory or anything.
Grim, is it?
Grim doesn't talk much. I'm pretty sure he's the lost king of some small country, or chieftain, something like that.
You've got a good company, Bull.
Ah, we do all right.
No man can beat the Chargers, cause we'll hit you where it hurts. Unless you know a tavern with loose cards and loose skirts. For every bloody battlefield, we'll gladly raise a cup. No matter what tomorrow holds, our horns be pointing up.
Thanks for coming by, boss. Glad you could meet some of my team.
We don't need those chargers. We've soldiers enough without cell swords.
Look at me.
What good could that bring?
Mercs are mercs. Can't trust any of them. No cause but money.
I hope that's the case with a leader like that.
I hear Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
I'm ready if you are.
Always, yeah? My favorite part, this. Let's go see what friends can get us. Wait, this is weird. This is weird. What? I was expecting a village or something. The people that leave me stuff don't trek out to places like this. Give me a city and I'll give you a tour, but surprise, surprise, I don't know stupid woods or ruins. What's that?
Don't hurt me. Harmond made me do it.
What's your name and why are you here?
He made me come. Said I had to lead him to her because I said things. It was just bar talk.
This was supposed to be a simple drop. What's going on?
You're her. You're the one he's waiting for. It's her. She's here. Red Jenny.
This is a tragic misunderstanding. Let's all sheathe our swords, you walk out, and we'll conduct this like business.
Don't believe this pissbag. He started it.